Night Confessions. Standard disclaimer. I don't know if these are technically sins, but I do feel bad about them. Okay, right back. Forgive me, audience. I go to the gym on rainy days, so it looks like I'm sweating a lot. Audience, all my ties are really clip-on. And so are my pants. That really cools things off. Audience, I've never blamed a fart on my dog. But tax evasion once. I never drink alone. Because I have a mirror back here. Come here often? I know you do. When I was younger, I got a tattoo. Now I can't find it. I lied and I told my kids that our family dog moved to a farm upstate, but he really moved to a loft in Brooklyn. I tell little kids I can make balloon animals, but I lack lung strength. Who wants Mr. Wormy? I don't want to brag, but I'm Harry Potter in the streets and Hagrid in the sheets. Through experience, how many napkins they'll let you take from Wendy's before the manager says something to you. When I was 12, my three best friends and I found a body in the woods, right where we left it. Forgive me, audience.
We forgive you.
Thanks. We'll be right back with Naomi Watts.